Compared to tangible assets, intangible assets protected by IP rights offer a wider range of options when it comes to exploitation. Besides the manufacture and commercialization of the products or services, owners may choose other means to profit from their creations, as for instance, selling the IP rights, license all or part of the rights, franchise, or establish subsidiaries.